Hello and welcome. My name is Greg, electronic prepress technician for Document Solutions. When using Adobe InDesign, a great way to ensure we have all the necessary components to print your design piece accurately is to create a package file. Begin with your document open and select File, then Package. The package pop-up window is a basic summary of fonts, links, and color space used within the document. After review, hit Package. Next, the printing instructions window will appear. You can skip this step if you wish and hit Continue. Now we will create a file name and destination for the packaged artwork. You can choose your desktop or anywhere on your hard drive. For this demonstration, I'll just choose the desktop, making sure that copy fonts and linked graphics are checked, and then hit Package. A warning window will appear regarding font usage. You can click Do Not Show Again, then OK. After the packaging process is complete, navigate to the desktop and locate the newly created packaged folder. Inside, you will find a copy of all your document fonts, a links folder with all your graphics, and the InDesign document itself, ready for print at your service provider.